I'm ready for you this time, bitch. You think you can get the yellow suit? The answer is no! So is she an illusion? I guess we can't run forever. One of these is that woman, I know it. There's eyeballs of the eyeball fashion. Okay. What is going on here? Oh. Okay. Oh, my head is itchy. Oh. It's one of those things I have to pull. Is this one of those tricky rooms, or is this... Can I climb up you? No? I gotta open this door, I think. No. What are you? Oh! Can I reflect her light at her? Blind her. Yep, that's her. So is this like a final boss? Awesome! Which way are you gonna come from? You're trying to trick me. You shall see the light, bitch. I have the mighty power of a mirror. I'm a little person armed with a mirror. We are that woman. You Fuck! Oh, man. I spat up on myself when I said that. Jesus! Wow! Oh my god. I gotta give a round of applause. Seriously, that was amazing. Okay, that was amazing. My final thoughts on the game. Really, really damn good. There are tons of atmosphere everywhere. That ending was amazing. It actually scared me a couple of times, which is very hard to do. And, crap. There is DLC for this game, which I will be getting to at some point. Probably won't be coming for a little bit. And, I love how they did this game. I need to look up what other games these developers have done, because that was amazing. I hope you guys enjoyed the Let's Play. And what'd you guys think of that ending? Because that was that was great. I think I'm just gonna let the rest of these credits play out, and I will see you guys in the next Let's Play. Bye-bye!